line. Linus on that left-hand side has been a handful. And you see Torres. Why does he go with his leg here? Just go for the header and maybe try to put that out for a corner kick. He does the, tries the acrobatics. Campos gets cut, flat-footed on the far post. Acevedo comes out, can't make a challenge on it. And good on Reyes. Good awareness, good reaction. He's quick, he's sharp there, and puts his team back on level footing, looking like going into halftime here.